Well, here we have blowhards are us at the top of the United States government and NATO making promises we cannot keep. And it's dangerous because the Russians are not bluffing. What they have is real. What they can do is real. They have confidence. They have social cohesion. They have good, solid forces. Finally, I was glad to see the chief of staff of the Army at least admit that publicly. He's the only one who has. We don't want to get into a fight with these people. And the good news is they don't want to get into a fight with us. So everything we are doing right now is calculated to destroy us, to put us in a position that is untenable from which we cannot recover. And that brings us back to the great fear. What do you do if you're failing miserably and in full retreat and face destruction? Well, you turn to a nuclear weapon.
Right.
And that's the last thing we want to do. We don't ever want to be in that position. That's why we develop flexible response. What we've got now is rigid, inflexible stupidity response.
Right.
That's got to stop. The American people don't want this. They're not being asked, but they know they don't want it. What they want is a secure border, an end to illegal immigration, an end to the criminality at home, and they want to get rid of these people that have been marched by the millions into their country that they cannot employ, let alone ever assimilate.